because he wanted to look like a character from Dragon Ball Z, to which the barber responded, and I quote, "Say less, Youngblood," and pulls out the particle accelerator. Now, this is a man that double majored in cosmetology and astrophysics, so he knows how to go full Albert Einstein on a motherfucker. Now, the customer's friends did warn him that although this haircut is electric and conducive to his degree in science, it's not conducive to getting any bitches.